Game 5 of the Eastern Conference Finals. Jayson Tatum and the Celtics trying to stay alive. Jimmy Butler and the Heat looking for one more win to advance to the finals. Butler handling his business early and often. Heat build a 12-point lead. Duncan Robinson shoots 91% of his shots from three-point range. He nails that one, but then takes it all the way to the basket. Miami up by 11. Celtics fight back in it in the second quarter. Jaylen Brown throwing it down. Then Jayson Tatum playing the passing lanes like a cornerback. Kemba Walker made just four shots, but three of them were from long range, and the Celtics right back within four. Duncan Robinson, 17 points in the first half, 20 points in the game, Heat up by seven at the break. Third quarter, Marcus Smart gets some space, creates, and makes. Kemba Walker, seven assists, this one to Jaylen Brown in the open court. Brown, 28 points, 8 rebounds, part of a 20-3 Boston run. Udonis Haslem, three-time Heat champion, trying to get his team back in it. Problem was, they had no answer for this guy. Jayson Tatum for three. Then Jayson Tatum with a step back. He was just warming up. In the third quarter, Tatum had 17 points. He finished the game with 31 points, 10 rebounds, 6 assists. Boston up by 14. Fourth quarter now. Celtics have lost two double-digit leads in this series. That was not the case in Game 5. Jaylen Brown knocking it down from the corner. Then Kemba Walker tossing it up to Gordon Hayward on the fast break. Celtics play excellent defense down the stretch, making turnovers into easy buckets, and they get the win in Game 5, 121-108, to live to fight another day in the Eastern Conference Finals.